What's going on, guys? It is Thursday, 5:17, and it is October the 8th. Yeah, we're getting into a new vlog. Thank you to everyone who continues to watch my vlogs. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you to everyone who's been going ham in the comments. I'm like on the last vlog. Thank you so much. Thank you for hitting that thumbs up. Hey, if you shared the video, that great. Great. Continue to do so. And yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
So I seasoned the steak, but I'm gonna have it tomorrow. I'm weird like that. I could like, oh, I'm gung-ho, and I season something to me. I'm like, I don't feel for it. So I'm gonna have the steak tomorrow. So this evening it's gonna be, whew, really marinated. So I'm having a Caesar salad. Let me just show you what I'm having. I'm here. Oh, I was in here editing and watching Simply. So I'm watching her on my phone. I told you about her before.
I don't think that this thing would hold my camera, but I also did.
What's going on, people? Good morning. It is Friday. Yay! I'm gonna say, it's early. Alexa. Ooh, it's coming off. What time is it?
It's 7:55 a.m.
Yeah, I don't start work till 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock, wow, 9 o'clock. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Friday, October 9th.
Alexa, what's the temperature today?
Right now, it's 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 69 degrees.
This is my type of weather. I love the fall. Yesterday, I was shopping. I mean, if you saw the video, well. Oh, I said if you saw the video. No, it would be the vlog before this. I can't even keep up. But I had short sleeves on. It started to get a little bit, like, walking and stuff is cool. And, like, in the car, you know, I control how high or how low the windows are. But when I went to Trader Joe's, it's like, a bitch is kind of cold. I'm standing there. I'm trying to play it off. I'm like, yo, this line need to move. Yeah, when you're moving, it's cool. But if you stand in place, it's like, okay, it's a little nippy out here.
This is what multitasking looks like.
And when I was married, it was always unknown.
But anyway, thank you, people. Streets, 74 degrees. Yeah, buddy. Came out, took some pictures. Cause I'm loving my shirt. Feeling myself. Oh, grandma, don't cross the street. I'm going to back to Five Below. Cause the case that I bought, ooh. Put on the ND filter. The case that I bought, I don't fit the pad. It looked like it did, and it said 1, 2, 3. So I thought it would. This is in the 1, 2, 3, the ones that fit. But so I bought the iPad with me, so make sure. I'm like, I don't like going back and forth to stores. I don't like it. So I went into return. I just recorded this whole clip and I don't know, it says something about memory card error. I'm like, what the fart? So I went into return the case that didn't fit when I walked in there, walked in the receipt, and the case that didn't fit. Usually when you go into the store and you're returning a product, usually you have a return line, but not every store is like that. But you leave the product that you don't want with the cashier, whomever, and then you go and get the correct product. But he was like, oh no, you know, go take it. So to my understanding, that what you're telling me is to go put it back on the shelf and take the one that you want. So I did that. I go back, got one of those that fit, and proceeded to go pay for it. He's like, oh, you don't have the other one? I'm like, you told me to take it. You told me to bring it with me. Take it back. He's like, oh. So I go back to go walk and go get it. Halfway there, he says, oh, come, I got it. I'm like, what the fuck? I go back. So he looks and he points on the receipt showing it's the first item that I purchased. So I'm like, okay. He's like, and he points behind me and says, usually we like to keep the products that are returned back here. You know, we clean them down. So I said, but that's why I gave it to you when I initially came in. He's like, oh, don't worry. Nigga. Alright, discount store done, if you haven't gotten it by now. Anytime I do shopping, that's gonna be a video on its own. The series is called Groceries, but it may be just other shopping. Like before this, you saw at the discount store. It's a short little video, but you know, I know some people like, some people nosy, so I'm playing. You like to be part of people's lives, I get it. So I'm like, yeah, so I make a little, you know, it don't gotta be long. But you know, just showing y'all, because I mean, some of y'all want ideas and you know, wonder what other people use or blah 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 blah. So yeah, it's 4:35. I didn't expect to be I was at work for a minute. I went to pick up my packages, my Amazon packages, but I was talking to a friend. It was a long discussion talking about voting and yeah, so yeah, I'm hungry. My car just synced up. I'm trying to decide what I season the steak, but like I'm not, I don't know if I'm in a mood for it. This is it, have it tomorrow. I don't know, I'm thinking. Just got off a live with y'all. Thank you for everyone who came in to the live. Those who watch it on the playback, appreciate you just the same. Now it's time to get something to eat. I took out some chicken. I want curry, but I'm like, I think I have the ND filter on. I'm gonna take that off. Hold on. There we go. Much better. I had the ND filter on when I was outside. What the ND filter does is like when you're in bright situations, so the. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh, okay. The people doing work outside. Come here, Lada. Let me show you. People are like, who the hell is that? So you see how bright and how the adjustment. That's what happened. They're doing some work on the next door neighbor. Okay, they working. So I took out two chicken breasts. I was a curry. I'm like, I might just do stew it instead of. I don't know. Cause the curry I have, I don't really. This is black. I'm not really a fan of this, so I think I'm going out, so I might just pick up a curry. I bought other ones before this one, and that one's still sitting there. Then there's I use this as well. This is, you know, you don't got to do anything, because in here, bruh, what's the ingredients? We got scallion, water, cane vinegar, onion, garlic, curry powder, in parentheses, turmeric, what the hell is that, fun Greek, whatever, coriander, cumin, black pepper, pimento, star anise, how you say that, anise, and that, whatever, sea salt, scotch bonnet pepper, thyme, sarkazz, that's sugar, yeast extract, what, xanthan gum, xanthan, look, I ain't never, xanthan, yeah, sound it out, gum, oh, that sounds gross, sodium, okay, let me stop reading this, Jesus, ooh, yeah, so basically with this, you wouldn't have to really season, do nothing, it's like, you just add it to your meat, bada boom, it's kind of like jerk seasoning from Walker's, yeah, see, so it says, use 1.5 ounce of seasoning per pound chicken, 2 ounce seasoning per mutton or goat, curry goat, and no other seasoning required. See, It's the lazy man. I mean, it ain't bad. I usually use this more when I'm doing curry shrimp. You know what I'm saying? What did it say? No other seasoning required. Heat oil and pan. Yo, this says pan. I don't know if it could focus. Okay, this is not a good look on the product. You had one look at me trying to hold the camera to try to focus on this. Come on, I hold. Okay, hopefully you can see from there. Yo, that's it says. You had one job. Heat oil and pan. That's supposed to be pan. Oh God. Oh God.
This evening, when I heard music echo through the night, the same old songs that I heard the night before. So I started running so I wouldn't be too late.
What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? Where's my chicken shit? What the fuck? I be rearranging my shit, then I don't know where the hell I put stuff. What the fuck? Somebody come stole my chicken. Okay, this is different. What? That's weird. Nah, for real. What? I'm a little bit confused. My chicken shit seasoning. I'm like, I was cleaning out my cupboard the other day. I'm like, did I throw it out by mistake? I'm mad at myself right now. So I just put a little bit of that on there. We're gonna do some of that. I'm really upset with myself right now. I'm really upset with myself. And some of that. I don't understand. We're gonna do some of that. Camera, you gonna focus? Cause I don't know why you being shady. Yeah. I'm really mad I did that. So I'm about to put these waffles on and get on Amazon and order. Honey, if you have not tried chicken shit seasoning, order you some. They have a whole line of shit. But I'm gonna show y'all when I go. Just putting in these waffles. Salted caramel. Lego my eggs.
See guys, this is what I'm telling y'all about. See, you could get a big sample of chicken shit, wow, chicken shit, aw shit, good shit, special shit, bullshit, no shit. y'all, whoever, this company, it's early morning. I'm about to order this. It's only $8.99. See, buy it again. I'm mad, yo. I don't believe I threw out my, I'm trying to see if I want to get this. Do I want to do this? I don't really do barbecue sauce to that besides.
I'm really mad at myself. I can't believe I threw away my chicken shit. I must have wasn't paying attention to it. I'm mad at that. Anyway. Breakfast time. Oh, let me show you these things. I bought these at, I got these at Dollar Tree. I like, I don't know. This sounds weird. But I like Little House on the Prairie type shit. That's my only reference I could use. I don't know. But like, I love mason jars, right? And then I saw these. When I'm at home, I like eating shit. I like to eat out of bowls. Yeah, sometimes I eat out of plate. I mean, a lot of times you see me, I plate stuff. But yeah, I like to eat out of bowls. You know, just throw everything in a bowl. I'm at home. I'm uncomfortable. I like eating with a spoon when I'm home. I know how to eat with a knife. But I'm at home. I don't want to cut. I just want to eat. And it's freak being etiquette, you know. I know how to do that. My mother raised me right. But I'm at home. I ain't got time for all that. So, I saw these at, I think it's Dollar Tree. And I just like them. So, yeah. I just like, it's like, it reminds me of like Little House on the Prairie stuff. You know, when they put the stuff in. No, I just like it. So, and then they have the bigger one. Let's take the whole thing out. Ooh, yeah, then you have the bigger one. So, I would use that like dinner time. Just like breakfast. Yeah, I like it. I don't know. I'm just weird. I like shit. Bam. Salted caramel. We're gonna put some syrup on you. Bow, 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 bow. Hit the streets for just a quick second. We'll get some water. I have regular water, y'all saw that I bought that. No, I like, you know, I need some sparkly sparkly. Andy Filter, you gonna piss me off. I'm still mad that I threw out my chicken shit. So I placed my order. One is coming on the 11th and the other one's coming the 22nd. So I'm like, I can't believe I did that shit. I can't believe it. Preparing, you know, because I mean, it's been a little rain here and there, and you know, I think the weekend we're supposed to be feeling like the tail end. What's that? The tail end of, yeah, whatever storm is going on. So they're building it, so I guess people want to eat outside in the rain. Girl, is it that serious? So then, like, if the wind blow, so they're gonna build. You know, they can't put a covering on the side because the purpose for the outside is, you know, so the air breathe, you know, so, you know, the whole, yeah, COVID, blah, blah. It is not that serious. Since the whole COVID, you know, actually going to a restaurant was only doing for my birthday. And I didn't even sit on the one outside. I sat, you know, the restaurant already had its regular seating. That's where I went. They had that makeshift. I was like, I ain't sending nobody street. The devil.
600 feet. Turn left on
Shut
right
up.
Avenue.
I know where I'm going.
Easy. You taught me that. I let you in, now you want out, now you want out. I don't understand why you hurt me. I don't understand why you wanna let me down. Can't understand.
He's filming. I beep. He's like, what's your problem? He's over the camera. He's well. Because he's filming, I was like, I'll film him. He goes back to him, he's like, what's your problem? He turned around and smiled. Yeah, nigga, calm down. Shit. Why everybody's so tight? My God. That was funny. So I'm driving on my way to Wegmans, and there, it's awesome. They're giving out, you know, masks and instructions to help people keep safe.
I can't understand. Was it all worth it? You play me good just for.
All done with grocery shopping. I love Wegmans. I love it. Well, by now you'd have seen the footage already. Yeah, you're gonna get used to this. I'm so glad y'all are enjoying the groceries episodes.
Mm-hmm.
Washington and looking at this seating. It's just freaking hilarious. It's freaking hilarious. Like, again, I totally understand the restaurants gotta make their money and stuff. But I'm like, that's not, it's just the fact that some of them is on the actual sidewalk, so people could just walk by you while you eating. No. I just passed the rest. It didn't even have an enclosure. They're on the actual side. Bruv. It's like you're outside your stoop. It's like you just took a table and put it out there and you're sitting and eating. I'm sorry. I'm not doing it. Bruh. It is not that serious. I'm actually gonna make one more stop to go get some slippers for my dad. Like I told y'all in other vlogs, he will hold on to stuff till if my mother or myself don't change it for him. The other day I was going out to do something outside and I had my slippers in the washroom, laundry room, whatever the hell you want to call it. I'm looking at where the hell are my slippers, because I have my stuff in a section, because like all his shoes and stuff is down there and whatever. Like I put myself there at the outside. So I'm like, where the hell are my slippers? He comes in the garage and he got my slippers on. I'm like, why you want my slippers? Oh, they were easier. Now mind you, I'm gonna show you the slippers. You just be slipping your foot up in this thing, but your shit is falling apart. But you couldn't just stop and pick yourself up some. I'm like, yeah. So I'm just like, I'm just gonna go and pick them up something and throw those out. All right, I got the slippers. I'll show y'all when I get in. About to put some gas in this car and head in. I'm hungry. I'm about to make that cheese bread, make myself a turkey sandwich. Hallelujah. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 9:13 a.m. By the way, I have a routine you might like. I can help you keep a study or work session on track.
Alexa, stop. I ain't actually that shit.
I was losing my mind, told them I'm fine, wish I was sober. We were just 21, nothing.
Yeah, got the haircut. Making some breakfast. You got leftover steak?
Make some steak and eggs.
We were one to the scene before this thing ate me. They don't know nothing. No, they don't know nothing. What it's like to be seen through magazines.
Sunday evening and we're stir frying it up. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is medical care. As our city reopens, doctors offices are seeing patients again. What time is it?
Now is the time to seek the care that we all need.
Yeah, my alarm's
on hold. Stay dry out there, Samantha.
Oh, I ain't going anywhere. I said, she's like, it looks wet today, so it's raining. I ain't going anywhere. So
today is Indigenous Peoples Day. Fuck Columbus Day. It's Indigenous Peoples Day. I'm going to close out the vlog here. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all hit that thumbs up. Leave a comment. It's greatly appreciated. Hopefully y'all catch us. Whoever catches us in the first hour, thank you so much. And I will catch you in the next. Oh yeah, this vlog was filmed on the Canon G7X. Just if you want to know.